Ladies and gentlemen, joining us for tonight's anthem. Diagnosed on August 15th with stage 3 anaplastic ependymoma, a rare form of cancer with roughly 300 cases diagnosed per year. Molly Oldham is a soon-to-be musical theater major at the University of North Carolina, Greensboro. She just received her final radiation treatment and was able to ring the bell yesterday. Now to perform the Star Spangled Banner, please welcome Miss Molly Oldham.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the
magnificently done. What a story, Molly Oldham.